you know, getting all the guys involved, and you see Andrew had a great game too.
Yeah.
You mentioned a couple of the guys. How effective is your offense when he's involved in distributing the game like that?
When Wiggins? When
Steph is distributing the ball like he did.
Yeah, and taking care of it. You know, 10 assists, 2 turnovers.
Yeah,
that's a huge stat for him and for us. And I thought in the first half he was trying too hard. And then I thought in the second half he just played a cleaner game. He made the nice pass to Guy for the 3 where, you know, he could have tried to attack, but Guy was open. And, you know, so I thought, you know, for on a night when, you know, Steph was not at his best, he did a great job as the point guard of distributing and leading us with poise in the second half.
Andrew with 13 in the fourth quarter, just what kind of rhythm is he starting to find?
Wiggs was fantastic. Just stepped up and made one big play after another at both ends. You know, had the big block near the end on Wagner, but made big shots, got to the line, attacked. Wiggs was fantastic.
It seemed like you're a young guy. You mentioned the rebounding earlier. It seemed like a lot of those trades, Moses.
Yeah.
How big was the offense?
Moses had a really big one, you know, when it felt like the momentum was shifting to their side, and he came in, got an offensive board, and I think Clay hit the 3 off of it. I thought that was a big play. 52-39 on the glass, you know, that's important. We've always felt like if we can, you know, win the possession game or at least be even, then we're going to be in good shape. And I think the rebounding really helped in that regard tonight.
How difficult was it managing Steph's minutes in the fourth? I know you went offense defense there for, I think, one trip. And what made this game different than the Minnesota game in terms of getting him upwards of 34, 35, 36 minutes?
Every game's different. You know, I'm kind of amazed that there's this discussion about a handful of minutes, to be honest with you. I mean, you know, so we needed him out there tonight, and we played him, and, you know, I try to manage everybody's minutes during the year and give them rest when I can. And I don't know. I just coach the team, so you get to judge.
Guy and.